This is part two of the cheapest DSLR SLR camera in the world. And I'm unboxing it right now. And just unboxing the camera.